I pulled up a different version just now.
What's that? Yeah, Yonkers. Mm-hmm. Well, I guess it's time to hit the road and
thank you.
Head back to Davie.
I'm going to Jackson.
I want to try the Pussycat song.
Pussycat, I love you.
Pussycat, pussycat, I love you. Yes, I do. You and your pussycat lips. Whoa, whoa. You and your pussycat. Whoa, whoa. You and your pussycat. No.
See, I'm gonna kiss the nose of the lips. Because he's gonna have the cat face on. From a lioness. Lioness for the hair. They call me a lion because of the hair. But you know what else? The guy in the kitchen said to me with my hair, he said, Jackie, where's your dress? I know you live. It was so funny. The way he said it to me. Because my hair looks like a witch, it looks like a lion. So how was that pussycat song? You like it? Alright, so when I'm singing that, you're gonna have the thing on your head. And I'm gonna be touching your nose, kissing your nose, kissing the cat, everything. They're gonna love it.
I don't think there's I haven't any sing a song that you can't really act it out, perform it. There's every song that you've been doing, performing it.
When I started with karaoke, I noticed people were
singing a song.
Right.
How can they just stand there? Right.
And the first song I ever sang was, I Will Cross the Ocean for You. A slow song, and I was wearing this pretty tiny dress because I didn't even know what karaoke was. So then later on, I worked with a man trying to record a Christmas song that I've been working on for and he told me, Jackie, you need to be an actor on stage. And then I'm working with Al, and he tells me the same thing. So this is instead of just standing there. And then I'm watching Liza Minnelli, but just stopping, you know, all that jazz. Roll your stockings down. Instead of roll your stockings down, you're going to roll your stockings down. So this makes the audience capture them.
Performing.
You know, so it's all part of it, and I have a lot of fun. I took dance lessons.
No, but I think you naturally, even when you speak, it's like
thank you.
You're performing. You know how some people, when they speak, they're actually like charismatic with their speech?
Yeah.
So it comes naturally with your charismatic.
I guess so.
Like Tina, see, I don't know why she like refuses to just sing.
She has a beautiful vibrato in her because she's new and she's never really sang in public. She used to sing to her husband who passed away. So I'm happy she's with us because nobody has what she has. And eventually she'll be able to build her history, and so will you.
I think she holds back.
I'm learning to sing La Bamba. I'm not ready yet. In Spanish.
Well, I've never done karaoke, so for me to be looking at a screen is it's difficult. I've always had a sheet music in front of me.
You can always have a paper and put it. Some singers put it on the floor.
Yeah.
So they're glancing down, so they don't know a word.
Yeah.
But if you know the words without, you know, looking, that's fine. Like the song I'm working on, Christmas Without You.
Yes.
It's not karaoke. No one's ever heard it before. It's song somebody wrote.
So you don't need a screen.
No. Well, I would like to turn it into a karaoke eventually, but.
Like what Nick does with his song, when he's walking around too, like
he holds the hand.
Yeah, that to me is awesome. Like, cause he knows the song. Wow.
Al, you want to practice what's the doggy in the window thing?
You and I.
Well, let's go over that again, okay? Cause this time I just messed up, cause I'm thinking it's the other song.
I like that duet you did with Mitch.
Oh, the Sonny and Cher, yeah.
Just you and I, sharing our love together. I know in time we'll build the dreams we treasure. We'll be alright. Just you and I. Just you and I.
Just you and I, sharing our love together.
And I know in time
we'll build the dreams we treasure.
And we'll be alright.
Just you and I.
Version can you use, sound choice?
Yeah, just put anything, because I'm going to be practicing at home my own songs tomorrow. I'm off, believe it or not, with the versions I have for myself. Just sing a little of it so you can hear. I think I put this on.
Sweet dreams of a day.
This is after you sing Monster Mash, you see?
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, because...
Travel the world in the seven seas. Everybody them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused by you. These oohs and ahs. I don't know why they're so hard for me. Sweet dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree? Sweet are made of this. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody looking for something.
I'll be home with a laptop, and I have a little microphone.
Oh, monster mashes. Here.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. From the slab, from the monster in his lab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on with a flash.
He did the monster mash.
Well, my laboratory in the castle leads to the master bedroom for the vampire feast. The humble old tools all come from the humble tool that you broke in my electro. They did the monster mash.
What time?
It was a graveyard smash.
You got
too many mistakes.
It's okay. I gotta go pee.
I already did that.
You got it.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the monster
mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on like a flash. He did the monster mash. Well, my laboratory in the castle leaps to the master bedroom where the vampire sleeps. The ghouls all come from their humble abode to get a joke from my electrodes.
They did the monster
mash. And it was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking all the right and sound. Igor unchained, backed by his baying hound. The coffin beggars were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They did the monster
mash.
It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the monster
mash.
Out crept his coffin track, voice didn't ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid, shook his fist, and said,